What you see now is what 18 years of hell does to someone. For my dad, 18 years of suspicion, it might have been him. And for my mum, 18 years of unspoken accusation that if she'd have been a better mother, this would never have happened. So yes, we are glad, so glad we can finally bring her home and lay her to rest and then maybe have a chance of rest ourselves.